What's up, guys? Raymond Sparts back here with another video. Make sure to follow along for quick updates like this. So the Grizzlies had a historic win over the Warriors tonight, absolutely dominated them in this one. The series is now at 3-2, so we'll see how the next game plays out. You know, if the Warriors lose that one again, they'll be on the verge of blowing a 3-1 lead again. So we'll see how the series plays out. For now, let's check out these reactions. Can anybody wake Stephen A. Smith old ass up and tell him I'm looking for him? I need that same energy he had for the Sixers on this app last night. I keep telling y'all, when it comes to Golden State, he always gives them a pass. Steph Curry said, whoop that trick. The Grizzlies took it personal. Carry the hell on. Connor says, this is an embarrassing loss for the Warriors. It's one thing to get blown out, but by 50 points in a closeout game of the playoffs, there will need to be some serious self-reflection after this one. Tim says, Adams is playing Steph really well in pick and roll. And there's always somebody else waiting right behind him. Sherry says, this score doesn't even look real. Memphis absolutely crushing it tonight, and there's still one more quarter to go. Skip Bayless says Golden State will make a big run. Without Jaw, somebody else on Memphis will have to step up and say, no, not in this house. Triple J tried and failed to close in game four. Tonight had better be his night. Next, we got Warriors forgot to pack that championship DNA. Hope this absolute embarrassment fires them up for game six. Barstool says, trying to figure out why the Grizzlies are the best basketball team to ever exist when Ja Morant is out. I've never seen such an epic failure in all my years of watching the playoffs. How does this happen? I'm stunned. Steve Kerr getting more sick watching this. Lord have mercy. And that's it for this one. Tough loss for the Warriors. They definitely didn't have that hustle and motivation to close this one out. And now, you know, the series is at 3-2. Maybe the pressure is going to get to them about blowing another 3-1 game. They've been in this situation before, so we'll see how they respond. Maybe Ja will have a chance to come back if he heals up, if they get the next game, and then we'll have a game 7. I'm hoping for a game 7. Let me know what you guys think of this series so far, and hope to see you guys on the next one.